Welcome to Mountain View Television, MVTV, the leaders of educating for the construction industry. Today, we are featuring residential new construction projects.
You'd think you wouldn't talk about other things on the outside except the shipping containers, but on this house you will. There's two things we want to highlight on this segment is the siding. Regan, tell us about, how do I see all these black and character and texture on this siding?
So it's actually, the idea came up, I got the idea from an ancient tradition called Shaosugiban.
You nailed it. I could never say that right.
Shaosugiban. In Japan, they used to kind of cure the wood by burning it. Mm-hmm. So they would take some thicker, like dimensional wood and do a deep burn, which would seal it from insects, rotting. We kind of did a lighter burn, so it wasn't as in depth as the Shaosugiban, but it kind of gave it that like tiger print look. So we just kind of kissed it with a flame. We set out all that, we have cedar siding, we set it out all in the backyard, and we had just a torch, and we torched it all to kind of give it that tiger look print.
Cool. And then tying into that is the window they chose is the Anderson 100 series. And the look in the windows they want now are black, right? That was kind of the ideal window color for you guys. But when you take black, it takes the heat really bad. So you have to have the right window chemistry. And this is made out of a product called Fibrex by Anderson Windows. That's double the strength of vinyl, where they actually take vinyl and wood and mix it together and gives it the strength, and the complexities of this have handled it well with taking the black and hold up over time. So with this window system, as the supplier from Mountain View, they put the trust in us and we feel really good about selling them the Anderson windows because of the black is gonna hold up. I think it really fits the look well. They wanted these large sizes, so we really didn't wanna go with the really low cost vinyl window because it wouldn't hold up well. And it also comes with that 20-year warranty so that this is their residence and hopefully we can have a lot of celebrations here. And I always say it's not a matter of if, it's when something happens and it's how you take care of it. So Mountain View and MVTV would definitely hang their hat on Anderson. And you feel like you made a good choice with these windows?
I do, I love them.
Yeah.
They look good.
I love
them
too.
All right, thanks.
Click on a picture to be redirected for more great information.